Hello friends, welcome back to Vidya Corner. Today, we have got an interesting topic to talk about. That is, top research institutes in India. Research departments are the organizations that conduct research in various fields such as science, technology, medicine, and social sciences. They are responsible for developing new knowledge, technologies, and products that can benefit society. In India, there are many research departments that are doing great work in various fields. This list includes research departments as well as higher educational institutions. And here's the list of top 15 research institutes in India. In this list, number one is Indian Space Research Organization, that is ISRO, a research organization that specializes in space research and exploration. Next is Council of Scientific and Industrial Research, CSIR, a premier national R&D organization that conducts research in various fields including aerospace, engineering, biotechnology, and material science. Next is Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO, a research organization that specializes in developing defense technologies. Department of Scientific and Industrial Research, DSIR, a department under the Ministry of Science and Technology that promotes indigenous technology development and transfer. Next, Indian Council of Medical Research, ICMR, a premier national organization that conducts research in medical sciences. ICAR, that is Indian Council of Agricultural Research. It is an autonomous organization that conducts research in agricultural science and allied fields. BARC, it is also called BARC, that is Bhabha Atomic Research Center, which conducts research in nuclear science and engineering. Tata Institute of Fundamental Research, TIFR, this institute conducts research in basic sciences. Next, Indian Institute of Science, IISC. This research institute conducts research in various fields including engineering, science, and management. IIT, Indian Institute of Technology, a group of autonomous public, technical, and research universities that conduct research in various fields including engineering, science, and management. ISI, Indian Statistical Institute. ISI is a unique institution devoted to the research, teaching, and application of statistics, mathematics, computer science, natural sciences, and social sciences. NIT, National Institute of Technology, premier engineering institutes in India that focuses on high-quality education and conduct research in various fields including engineering, science, and management. National Institute of Pharmaceutical Education and Research, it is also called as NIPER, is an autonomous institute in India specializes in pharmaceutical education and research. NIMHANS, NIMHANS, that is National Institute of Mental Health and Neurosciences, is a premier institute in India dedicated to mental health and neuroscience research, providing advanced training, treatment, and conducting research in areas such as psychiatry, psychology, neurology, and neurosurgery. Our last 15th institute is National Institute of Advanced Studies, NIAS. It is a premier institute in India engaged in interdisciplinary and multidisciplinary research in natural science, social science, art, and humanities. So friends, these are the top 15 research institutes in India. Please note that this is not an exhaustive list. There are many other research departments in India and they are doing great work. And this is the end of this video. I hope this information is going to be useful for you. And if you like this video, please don't forget to press the like button and share this video with your family and friends. Once again, thank you so much for watching this video and take care.